General Stonewall Jackson was born in Clarksburg, Virginia on January 21, 1824. General Stonewall was in the first battle called the Bull Run, and Stonewall was so calm that's how he got his nickname. He had another nickname. That one was Old Blue Light for having blue eyes. General Stonewall lost both of his arms and was killed by friendly fire on May 10, 1863. General Stonewall was important because he was General Robert E. Lee's go-to guy.